From Mauka to Makai.
We went for a fun hike on the ridge.
And around the trees and around the fallen logs. Up the hill, and they had a great view of the mountains. But Christina got away. And they continued on up Mariner's Ridge. It was so tall. How tall was it, baby? And her hair looks pretty. So nice.
It does.
Christina had doubts. But our hero Ikaika said, "No, Christina, we will climb the mountain." But her doubts faded, and the couple climbed the mountain up the steep rock granite cliff face.
Wow.
Till our heroine, leading her hero on, made it to the top, and they were rewarded with spectacular views of Waimalalo. And after our hero reached the top, then our heroine Christina and her friends Marion and Saki also reached the top.
That's
even though they had already been there because they started before us. And here is the peak of the mountain and the dramatic 360-degree view of the mountain top. Finally, our friends descended the mountain.
Oh,
you weren't the only one. And then our hero set up the camera for the group photo. A traditional okay, everybody, shaka. There you go, girls. Okay, ready, set, shaka. Okay, good job. Let's go get some beers.
Yeah,
and then they went to the Elks Club, and Christina went to the go, 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 go! a close one. Oh, look, the sign. Go, go, go! Happily ever after.